Hi my lovelies, welcome back to my channel and if this is the first time you're seeing my face, hi, my name is Abshita. I make beauty, makeup, skincare as well as nail art tutorials and cooking videos in this channel. So welcome to the very last and the 8th video of this Durga Puja series. With today's video, we are going to end this series for this year and today I'm here in front of you guys where I'm going to share my top 5 recommendation of lip shades specially for this festive season. So if this seems interesting to you, keep on watching and don't skip the video and watch it till the end. And I hope this video will be very helpful and enjoyable for you guys. And if it is, after watching the video, if you really like the video, do not forget to give this video a big thumbs up and also do subscribe to my channel guys, because I am aware of the fact that more than 65% of you guys who watch my videos are still not yet subscribed to my channel. I really don't understand why guys. So if you really like my content and you watch my content, please go ahead and take a moment and subscribe to my channel by clicking on the red subscribe button which is just down below this video and make that button gray, and there will be a bell icon right next to the subscribe button. Click on the bell, select all, just to make sure you get all the notifications every time I upload a video like this. And also from next week onwards, we are going to again follow my general schedule, which is from Monday, Wednesdays and Fridays. I'm going to put videos thrice a week like that, just like I normally do. And also stay tuned for my Halloween special video as well, which is going to come the next week. So it is going to be another very interesting video for you guys. And yes, without any further ado, enough of me blabbering, now quickly let's get into my festive recommendations. So the very first shade I have for you guys, that is a nude shade. It is from Avon and it is their matte lipstick. It is actually Avon True Color Matte Lipstick in the shade Mocha Sin. And I am putting all my swatches with and without makeup for you guys to see, so that you will get an idea how these lipsticks looks without makeup on bare face. Because most of you maybe want to wear these without makeup as well. Talking about the second recommendation, it is again from Avon. It is their MARC Lip Lacquer Matte variant. It is in the shade Beauty Junkie. I love this shade and it is actually a very festive color. A pretty blue toned pink fuchsia shade, which actually has little bit of reflects of shimmer added to the matte lipstick, which is a very comfortable lipstick as well. Talking about the third shade, it is actually from Faces Canada. It is their HD Ultime Pro Matte Crayon, which comes with a lipstick and primer. It is, the formula has primer infused in it. I love this shade. It is actually a very wearable shade. Whenever you are not sure which color you want to go for with your outfit, this color, the shade is magnetic, and it actually looks very magnetic because it's just stunning. This will suit for all skin type and tone. Talking about the fourth recommendation, it's the red shade. It's a very bright red shade. It is from Nykaa Cosmetics. It is the shade Frida. So if you are a red lip girl who loves red lipsticks, this is something you should get and you should actually add to your collection. It is a very festive red color and it's a very flat red, although it's a very bright red as well, which actually is very suitable for festive season. And most of the skin tone I'm seeing will rock this color pretty well. Talking about our very last shade and my very last recommendation actually, it is from Sugar Cosmetics. It is their Nothing Else Matter lipstick in the shade 34 Brownie Point. I love this shade and it is also very comfortable. Actually, all of these five lipsticks are very comfortable on the lips and most of them suit all different kind of skin tones. That's the reason they are on my list. And it is again a very brownie kind of color, but it's not very, not too dark, not too light. It's just the perfect festive shade.
Thank you so much guys for watching the video till the end. I really hope this 5 recommendations were helpful to you, and If you already have any of these lipsticks that I just showed you, or if you have any further recommendation from your side to share with me, please go ahead and comment down below. And also, if you have any feedback for me for this particular video or for my channel in general, please go ahead and share that with me in the comment section. And if you have any future video suggestion for me to go ahead and try that out for you, please go ahead and let me know that as well in the comment section. And if you really enjoyed this video, please do share this video with your friends and family and spread the word, because my channel at this moment is a very new and a very small one, and we want our Zoe Bird family to grow together and become bigger. So if you also want that for me, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel as well by clicking on the red subscribe button if you haven't already, and make that button grey, and there will be a bell icon right next to the subscribe button. Click on the bell, select all, so that you will get all the notifications every time I upload a video like this. And also do give this video a big thumbs up, and also you can head over to my other social media accounts and follow me over there as well if you like my content over there, and you can actually connect with me over there as well. So from next week onwards, I'm going to follow my regular schedule of putting videos thrice a week, that is Monday, Wednesday and Fridays. And so with today's video, I'm going to end this Durga Puja series. I hope you really enjoyed these 8 videos that I did in this week, especially for you guys, especially for this festive season. And I really hope you all stay safe and take care of yourself during this Durga Puja and Navaratri, and by staying at home with your loved ones. And yes, so enjoy yourself by staying back at home. And yes, we will go ahead and enjoy more next year onwards. So yes, and guys, one more thing, stay tuned for my Halloween video, which is yet to come, and it is going to come next week. So I think Friday next week you're going to get that video. And yes, so that is going to be one of the most interesting video that you have got from me till now. So I really hope that you will enjoy that video too. So I'll see you Monday. Till then, you all stay safe, take care, and bye-bye.